serious, right? Maybe I should do that, right? But I'm never gonna. Maybe I should have done. But didn't I just sell that right now? Oh no, I actually sold it. And Rollout doesn't learn anybody. I'm pretty sure Miltank has got like Surf to kill Onyxes and Gravelers and all those things. Not to mention Earthquake does super effective damage to it anyways. Okay, music. Let's see what you people, what you good people have put in here. Okay. That's right with me. Let's go. Again. Can you go for it? Basically, I just like when you destroy me. I guess I don't know, I'm a sucker for it. Absolutely. Come on, Farpa. David. Come on now, David. Okay, he actually used Farpa, but that was really good. No. Come on, David, you got this. Power Punch. It doesn't do. Eric. What moves? And back to David. Take no damage. Power Punch again. Come on, yes. That's right, Eric. Actually, I'll go wait for the crits. No, get paralyzed. Huh? Get paralyzed. Get paralyzed. Nice, okay. Oh, nice, not crit. Okay, drop. This is the mon that's a problem. I want to scout. Ooh, I have to turn two. Okay, we get a scout. But we get a crit. So I think that's probably gonna be safe in safe too. Let's look at this. That should. We should survive. And now I'm just gonna wait. The whole thing is fine. Get there. Get destroyed. Yes. Nothing's gone. Chance? Oh, fuck. What the fuck? How? How is Chance even a thing? Okay, Sky, it's up to you. It's up to you, brother. It's up to you. I made a mistake. Okay, another music. It's a fucking chancy, man. What the fuck? This game makes no sense anymore. Ooh, yeah. The best. Something. Paralyzed, get destroyed.
It's a mutant monkey.
Nice. No. He's done.
Monkey, what you doing? Mutant monkey, mutant monkey, mutant monkey, got no clue. Mutant monkey, mutant monkey, mutant monkey, think you're special. Mutant monkey, 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 you.
Oh, actually.
The top and I just can't stop, and that's what's the matter with me. I think I own the planet and everything I see. The land, the water, sky, the ground, it all belongs to
yes.
me. Mutant monkey, mutant monkey, mutant monkey,
and
what you doing? Mutant monkey, mutant monkey, mutant monkey.
see how well you take this next one. Man, you take this one.
Skidlabop, 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 bone air.
It's actually impossible, Bill. Wow. What was that? You're mean. Downtown. The meaning? I gotta go back and talk to him. I was just playing silly. It's a pretty match. You got the track. It's a great and that was that. Oh my god. This is the third Jim Bell. Now I wonder what Morty is all about. I'm actually scared. Morty probably doesn't use Explosion Gengar. Whatever he uses is probably more broken than anything. Like, what the hell can Morty even have thinking about it? Like, now I legitimately think, what exactly... I know he's gonna have Gengar with Dream Eater and Hypnosis. Probably something that he'll never miss. I mean, can you believe it? You know what? I'm basically done for today. I've been streaming this for 2 hours. Is this gonna be an M-Force only run? I would want to level this Pokemon, and I probably will on the side now that Nuzlocke is not involved anymore, but I don't want to be doing this much game, you know what I mean? So for now, David's basically up there. Level 40. It's basically level 50. And look at how little special attack he's got. Look at how little special attack he's got. Do you know this thing's base, I think special, is about 125, right? So he's got like lousy special attack, to be honest. I think Gravers are faster than this guy anyway. Then it would probably be Crobat, not Golbat. Because thinking about it, you know, Crobat is still a thing in this game. Well, I do need to admit that sometimes I kind of completely forget that that's actually a theme. That was this background music. Anyways. Thank you guys and girls and everybody who's been watching this and sticking around. I'm sorry for being so quiet, but goddamn, that Bugsy really clean, and that previous channel before it really cleaned all my energy out of me. Ridiculous. Like, and then now freaking... Like, this game has just told me that it is bullshit. You cannot Nuzlocke this. Like, you can Nuzlocke this, but you gotta grind to at least be like 10... It's just, this game is ridiculous. So if you feel in need of me, I'm done with this game for now. This game, I don't even know if I can like even continue with this. I mean, there's a level of difficulty, but this is just psychopathic level. This is madness. Like, people don't go in this game to the very end and expect to be mental anymore. Like, this is, like, mental health you will never be. You fucking crushed, traumatized for life. I'm not gonna play Pokemon and look at the difficulty of those games anymore. Like, what are Pokemon difficulties? They don't exist. This game is so hard, it makes Pokemon feel like second nature walking. Like, the difficulty of Pokemon does not exist after you play this game. Can somebody please? Like, I can rant on this shit forever. Actually, I'm gonna probably put the music in the background too low or something, but honestly, the game's difficulty, this game's difficulty is so satanic. Call me Satan. Sorry. What exactly does that even? Okay. But really, let me, you know, I got my rights right now to talk shit about this game, because this game is awesome. This game is awesome, but it's shitty on the difficulty level. Like, it is here to make you mental. People will see you on that day and ask you what the fuck is wrong with you. I just play Kaizo, man. The Pokemon we play are for casuals. Dude, even casual difficulty isn't like that. What the hell? Pokemon is way too simple. But this difficulty is not even for, like, somebody please try to do me up like a speed run of Pokemon Crystal Kaizo Nuzlocke. No, just generally speed. It's impossible. Actually, Nuzlocke in this is... What the hell is this even? I gotta check. What the fuck is this? I'm sorry, but... This is fucking awesome, man. So fucking random. I have no idea what he's talking about. Holy. Ridiculous. But these people, did you see that rating? 16 dislikes and 1,000. Go figure life, you know? Go figure life. That's like me saying, run, nation, train, be like a doctor. Go to the ground, see, you can't go in hell. Fucking hell, hell. Fucking hell, yo, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Go, yeah. Rah, 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 rah. I have enough of flowers. Yeah, it's cool. It's cool. I like it too. The rhythm. Japanese are all about rhythm. I should probably put Thunder Punch on this guy, shouldn't I? Oh god. Oh, actually we gotta go back, don't we? To get the bottle thing, so we can get rid of that damn pseudo. Probably like level 100 or something. And exploding like a guaranteed kill. On everybody. I'm 100% sure about that. Actually, I wanna see. So I gotta go there first, and then I gotta go back here. Why is that a thing, Game Freak? Why did you even do that? Why, Game Freak? Why? Jesus Christ, the level. You gotta face every single... Got Fire Punch to be useful here. Jesus. Do I need to face all of them? Oh, of freaking. How the hell do I go past it? Do I need to legitimately go into the hospital? So how exactly do I pass this? Is there a path? Well played, sir. Oh god, man. Kamuro, man, it's freaking ridiculous, this game, man. This game is just... Mr. Mime level 28. Wasn't that a shiny Mr. Mime, actually? No, that's not a shiny one. Oh, that's lame. Oh, this is shiny. How do I get past that? My son. Okay. Father, thank you for that. Father got me. It's official now. Kamuro is my father. Oh. Thank you, Father. Minus sun. Oh, Farfetch is legendary. We got some nice Pokemon. And it seems it's a pain in the ass here. Oh, nice. Fire Punch. Bye bye. Okay. And I think we should... Do I need to go back all the fucking...
No.
It doesn't even kill. Ridiculous. What the hell is this in the background, by the way? One mistake cost me. Wait. Come on, we can do it. Come on, hit me the big one. Wow. This game is BS. I don't believe so. I think it's possible. Let's say, we're just gonna talk to this and we're gonna end our stream today because it's been 2 hours and 20 minutes now. I'm thinking that I'm getting like extreme, like, decimated by this game's difficulty. Okay? Hi there. How are things going for you? They're going terrible, to be honest. My team is slaughtered. I have some time, so I called you. So anyway, how are you Pokemon? Me, I take my Nidoran to the Poke Center in Violet every day. So it's doing just fantastic. I'm friends with the receptionist, of course. And we beat a wild Growlithe with just one hit a little while ago. You beat a wild Growlithe. Does that sound that super kinky? We felt sorry for it though, so I'll call you later. Oh, that's nice to know, this psychopathic wild monster nature. Still like this. She's honest, isn't she? But that's what we all do. This is a secret final boss. Yeah, I know, Mega Man 3. I actually plan on playing Mega Man 3 because this game's difficulty has become, to be honest, it's getting to a point where it actually feels dragging, if you know what I mean. Like, I would need to have levels that actually compare to David right now. Anyways, that's gonna be for me. Thank you for everybody. Stick around. This game is making me mental. I don't know how long I can play this, honestly. From here on out. The reason I'm playing this is just because I want to see what kind of bullshit this game still gives you. But that's basically it. Like, all the juniors I want to see. And all the strange craziness that this game also gives. But we kind of did lost at some point. And it's sucking the living soul out of me. Yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna end it now. So this is going on YouTube. I'm gonna put it into 30 minutes. So it's gonna be like a five-part session. Hope people are gonna watch that. And yeah, people from the stream, have a nice day, evening, whichever time it is at your place. Everybody, have a good one. Peace. See you next time. We're gonna play Mega Man 3, I think. That we play the strongest games now. I think that any game out there is never gonna compete with us. I'm ready for everything now, basically. Maybe Ninja Gaiden 3 for the Game Boy would be it. Thanks, Kiratala. Thanks, everybody, again, for coming and checking it out. You guys rock. Peace out.